Anything we've done that might help us with this?
Reverse in round the corner.
Yeah. Anything else?
That what we've just done.
Yeah.
I forget what it's called.
It's all turning the road or 3.10.
Yeah.
It's all close quarters control speed.
Yeah.
And you're judged the same way, and we've got to think about the same things: location, accuracy, observation. So,
yeah.
Again, if somebody comes along, what are we going to do?
Just stop,
See
what they're going to do.
So, how do you think you'll. So, if I ask you to park, we're going to pull up alongside that one and park back in here. What are you going to do?
Stop
at
level with it, or try and get as close as possible. And then.
How far away from the car will you be?
About. I don't know how many.
Okay, try that.
Some decent space.
Okay.
So you can make sure you can get your car around.
Okay. And then what are you going to do?
And then turn it around. Get straight and try and get as straight as possible.
Okay. Lots of options. Do you want to talk about it some more, or do you want to just have a go?
Just have a go.
Let's do that then. Look like you mean business.
I just want to edit up and get it all over and done with now. Do you think I would come? Don't you just go in front and...
What? Has he got room to get through?
He's got okay. Right.
He did as it happened.
Yeah. Getting good at my parking. Do you know how my car was parked? I parked it like that.
Well done, you.
Only because Ryan would help me.
So how would you rate that?
Good. I think I'm close to the curb there.
I think you are too. Look in the mirror.
Mm-hmm.
Take your mirror down a bit with it. And then have a look.
That one. Did it work?
Press it down to the left again. Snug, isn't it?
Can't even see it. End at curb. Are you meant to?
That's because you're right close to it.
Really close.
Now, you don't need to be that close.
No.
So you can leave yourself a bit of a leeway. What made that successful?
Because I took my time and come. There were no one waiting to rush me, beeping their arm.
Well, to be honest, my take on that would be I wouldn't be bothered if there was, because you dealt with it on the turn of the road. Didn't faze you anymore. Nothing seems to faze you these days.
Nope.
Which is good.
I'm hard now.
So, if you're marking that 1 to 10, where 1 was rubbish and 10 was brill.
10. Because that's closer than I've ever got to a curb and not scraped the curb.
Well, I'll tell
you. Or did I scrape?
No.
No.
I'll tell you now, I couldn't do that any better.
Can I have a look?
Was he good? Look at that.
Oh, yeah, I'm like him,
aren't
I?
Yeah. So, we've got to, ideally, on test, you don't want to be that close.
Right.
Because you need to leave yourself a little bit of margin for error. What do you think's made you come like that?
Well, I've been mainly looking at the back.
We also looked at the front as well,
Just because of him. I think it's because of
him. You're lined up exactly like him.
Yeah.
So, before you start next time, what might you be able to do?
Look how I am with them.
Absolutely. And you don't want to be quite as tight in as him. So,
no.
That'll give you a guide. Yeah. And it's a phrase you used a little while ago when I was asking you how you were going to measure something. You went, should I just judge it? Yeah, pretty much. That's a bit exciting, isn't it? That's the full set. That's everything that you need to do. So you can now do everything. What we need to do is to just build consistency.
Yeah.
That's all.
Yeah. Have we done that bit where the self-driving thing?
There's a few times now where... Well, actually, funny you should say that because I was just going to bring that up. There's a few times where I've said you just follow the road such and such. But how would it be... Do you think you could manage if I said you drive yourself home? Do you think you could do that? Or would you like to try doing that?
I'll have a go.
Okay, if you get stuck, just ask.
Okay. Can you get out that way?
You can. It's a good start. You can. If you want, I'll take us to a place where you maybe know a bit better, and we'll go back from there. That's great. Chuffed.
Me too.